machining process. 38 problem is you have to find total time taken for this milling operation. These are the given data. This is milling slot, dimensions of milling slot. That is width is 20 mm and length is 10 cm. This is a rectangle plate of length into width. This is velocity, this is diameter, it is number of flutes, feet and depth. We know that T is equal to L by Fn. This formula is common for all operation under machining except shaping and broaching operation. T is time taken per cut, L is total length, F is speed, N is spindle speed, that is in RPM. This can be written if in the question they have given feet per tooth or mm per flute, or in case if they are given a number of teeth or number of flutes, then we have to take T is equal to L by Fm. Fm is machine feet. Total length L is equal to length of the workpiece L plus approach plus compulsory approach plus over travel. In the question they haven't mentioned what type of milling process it is, so we are assuming it is end and face milling. So we are taking AP1 as half into capital D minus root of capital D minus W square. D is diameter, W is width. Okay, so half into diameter is 20 and width is 20 mm. Substituting those values, we are getting AP1 as 10 mm. Okay, so total length is 100, that is 10 cm. You have to convert it to mm, that is 100 mm plus AP1 value 10. Total length is 110 mm. Then we have to find this Fm value, that is machine not table speed. Fm is equal to feet per cut or feet per flute into N value, that is spindle speed, into Z value. Z is number of teeth or number of flute. Substituting all those values in this Fm, we are getting 76.4. Fm is 76.4 mm. This is machine not table feed. Okay? For getting this spindle speed, that is N value, we know that N is equal to 1000 V by Pi D. So substituting all those velocity and diameter in this formula, we are getting 955 rpm. This rpm value is substituted here for getting this fm value. Okay, so T is equal to L is total length, that is 110 mm by fm. Fm is 76.4. finally we are getting 1.44 minutes. Total time taken for this milling operation is 1.44 minutes, right? Thank you.